gather tonight, our country is being destroyed before our very own eyes. Crime is exploding. Police departments are being ripped apart and defunded. Can you believe that? Defund our — is that good politics, defund our police? Number one, it's bad for our country, but think of it, defund our police. You know, I've long said, they're vicious, they're violent, they, in many cases, hate our country, and they have bad policy. Now, the bad news from our standpoint, they stick together. They don't have some of the people like we have, where they go on their own and they do what they have to. They stick together. And that's the one thing they have. They stick together. But their policy is so bad. And we're going to have a tremendous 2022, just like we did, frankly, 2020. Think of it. More votes than any sitting president in the history of the United States, by far. We had a great election. Bad things happened, but we had a great election.